Hey everybody, welcome back to Fallout 4. I'm Beerman the Beerman. It's daytime now, as you may have noticed. It's really foggy too. That's kind of cool. I went back to home base. I put some stuff away. I souped up my armor ever so slightly. I added pockets, which is pretty cool. So you can carry slightly more stuff. That's neat. Man, look at this. I didn't know fog was a thing too. That's really good. And creepy. Where's dog? Dog? Where are you? Oh, hopefully he'll show up at some point. Okay, well, there we go. So, this dead guy had a note that said to look for the blue barrel, for some stuff. So I'm gonna look for that. I'm gonna go up here. I believe there's a evil, whoa. Music just got a little sinister there. What? Is this like a special area or was that a coincidence? I'll take that. we got this evil monitor. What else we got? What? There we go. Give me that. Give me that. Give me the fan. Give me all the things. Give me all the stuff. Come on. What's wrong? There we go. Oh. Give me the stuff. Okay. Let's quick save. Station Master's Terminal. Let's do it. Here we go. Alert! Critical failure in the track switching system has been detected. Please clear the tracks. Spotlight control. Activate lights. Let's do it. Even though it's daytime. And foggy. That's probably fine, right? Deactivate. Diagnostics. It's online. No intruder. Good. Good to know. Am I an intruder? Oh, fuck. That's not what I wanted to do. Whoa. I am stuck. But what was that? What was this? The lights. Okay. We'll just leave those on. Well, I'm stuck. Fuck. So I gotta do that again, I guess. God damn it. Alright. Load. Quick save. Confirm. Ugh. Jeez. Use. There was also another option that I wanted to see. Playtape.
She's late. No. Something's wrong.
Yeah.
Someone's coming.
Who's coming? Look. Who is it?
Five of them.
Five.
It's a trap.
It's a trap.
They've got us surrounded.
What us? Do? I only hear one of you.
I'll draw them off. Give me a count of ten. Break for the tree line.
Okay.
Dutchman, I... There's no time. Good luck, A9.
Okay.
Nine.
Okay. Got a countdown.
Seven.
What's gonna happen? Oh.
No!
No! We only got to seven! No!
No. No. I'm not going back. I can't. I won't.
Okay, I guess that's it. I didn't get out of that. It just stopped. Spotlight control. Let's turn these on so that if we come back at nighttime, maybe it'll be a little bit more lit up. Please, please let us leave this monitor. Oh no, we're stuck. Oh my god. Fucking load. Quick save. Hey, it's dog. Goodbye. I'm not even gonna bother with it again. Let's get out of here. Where's dog? Oh man, I hope dog's okay. I really do hope he's okay. Where's this blue barrel? What's in here? Oh, hey, it's dog. All right, good. Did you find something? Is that the blue barrel or is that something else? You want to get out of my way so I can see what's in here, buddy? Let's take all these bottles really quick. We're gonna need these. Let's see. We got railway spike. Yes, please. Give me it all. Mentats in the cooler. Got them. Somehow I don't think that was the blue. What's wrong, buddy? You okay? You're kind of angled funny. It's pretty cool. Okay. I don't think that was the blue barrel. That was a cooler, not a barrel. Let's find the blue barrel. Is it where the girl died? Was she by the blue barrel? No. That's red. I don't want to be here forever. I want to move on. I want to go do the things. But I also, as I've mentioned before, in these Fallout games, I do really enjoy just kind of looking around. And there's an arm here with with some ammo and a flip lighter, which I'm going to take. Okay? Alright. Good. I still don't see a blue barrel. But yeah, it is fun to wander around and, you know, just find all this stuff. Let's go in here. Can we go up kind of this way? I mean, clearly that's the way. Okay. I'll just follow you then. Forget it. Oh my god! Jesus crap! Holy crap! Oh no! Dog! Watch out! There's ghouls and fire and just madness over there. Jesus Christ. Oh, fuck. Dog, why would you send me into that death trap? Come on, I thought we were friends. What? Is there another dude? Oh my god, get him. Get him. Get him. Get them all. Oh no. He kind of crawls at you on the ground. Oh, that's a neat effect, but that's really creepy. Jeez. Okay, let's get this fan. Dog tags. Test two. Oh! Oh, this dog. Okay. Oh my god. Man, I mean, in the other games, the ghouls were creepy, you know? But now they're just, they're horrifying. Oh, it's another terminal? Come on. I've had enough of the terminals. Give me the folder. Give me all the things. He's got one bottle cap. Jeez. Take all the stuff. Give me everything. Give me the things. Duct tape. Yes. Yeah. All the stuff. Alright. Let's quick save. And use this terminal. Regulations. Are to be logged to this terminal. Great. Uh-huh. Not important, right? None of it? Okay. View the manifest. On the 22nd, we got some drill parts, got some steel rebar, steel wire, and some miscellaneous. Miscellaneous. Wonder what was in there, huh? Huh? What was in there? Some drugs? Maybe? Perhaps? Let's see. Rebar fastenings, electrical wire. Okay, are these things still here? Because maybe I can, God damn it! Come on! These terminals! They just... Is this gonna be a thing forever? Man. Okay. Load. Oh. I would like to see if all those things are still there, like the wiring and whatnot, because maybe we could use that. What was that? The popping noise? Maybe we could use that. Give me that broom. Thanks. And the bucket. Thank you. Maybe we can use that for, like... I can take it. Oh, good. For, like, circuitry and stuff. Or, you know, just crafting stuff. Sounds like something we could use. So, oh. Jeez. Is it here? Is it... It's gotta be in those crates over there, right? Right? That's gotta be it. Yeah. Okay. In all these train cars, right? So, we already went in there. Maybe we actually picked it up already and just like, oh, we can get lanterns. Okay. All right. It's been like a million hours and I still haven't done anything. I'm really sorry about that. Let's go on. Let's go to, where are we going? I think it's this marker, right? This one? Let's go here. Let's go find these raiders. Let's go kick all their butts. And report back to the creepy lady. Let's see. Let's kill these guys, because I think we can get, like, hide and stuff, which we can use for leather. Oh, jeez. For our armor. Just get him in the head real quick. What? Does running use up my AP? Is that what's going on? Is that the terrible mistake, Jesus, that I keep making? Yes, that's what's happening. Okay, good to know. What you got, boy? What are you growling at? Is it the other stag? With the two heads and the two arms? Where'd he go? He's over here. I'm gonna snipe him. How do I do that again? Is it this one? I switched my guns around a bit. That's not it. Did I not equip it? Am I dumb? Oh, there it is. Alright. Boom! Oh, he's kind of climbing up the tree a little bit. Right in the butt. Get him! Come on, dog! Ugh, damn it. This gun kind of sucks, huh? It's not that strong. I really like using the shotgun. I hear gunshots. Oh, there's like a pile of junk over here. Maybe we can get some cool stuff for crafting, huh? Oh, there's a ghoul down there. No, it's a guy! Let's go help him! Let's see if, maybe he'll be homies with us. Or maybe he'll just attack us right off the bat. Who knows? Oh, that doesn't sound good. Here! Come on! Come on, dog, let's help this guy out! Or girl? It's a girl. Oh, there's another one. Oh, Jesus! What? Oh, God. Of course you had no choice. It just popped out of the ground. Hi. My name's Paul. How are you? Yeah?
Yes?
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 Well, I'm... Oh. Oh, shit. Dog. Dog. Alright. Is that why you wouldn't... Do you see something? Well, I'm glad she's not, like, attacking me. Oh, I missed entirely. I'm glad you got it. Oh, come on. I'm just wasting my time. Get up here. Come on, you son of a bitch. Oh, gee. Alright. Oh. Careful what you ask for, right?
Where'd you go, coward?
Okay. Are we done? Can we have a conversation now? Hi.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Hey there.
Hey there.
Yeah. Huh?
Yeah. Is that all you gotta say?
Yes.
Yes?
Yeah.
Well, come on! I'm out of ammo. Ah, fuck. Sorry, dog. Give me a second. Okay. Actually, I'm gonna collect all this shit, because again, I think we can use this for our armor, which is really cool. Hey, dog, you wanna have a battle with this tire over here? Oh, wow. Yeah, let's get all this. Get all of it. Jeez, come on! How many of these things are there? Good lord! Wasn't there... Didn't I kill... There we go. Alright, give me it all. Ah, man. Oh, she's just looking at it. She's like, oh, fuck. I gotta clean all these up now.
Excuse me.
Excuse me.
Thanks for the help.
You're welcome. It took forever. Hey, she just gave me money. Neat. I didn't even ask for that. I was just happy to help you out, but shit.
Thanks for the
What else you gonna give me? You wanna... Want to kind of go back in this little shack here and spend some time together?
Excuse me.
Excuse
Thanks
me.
For the help.
All right, that's all she's going to say. Whoa. Okay. Let's get some more of this stuff for later. Good. Well, we helped someone out because we're just good people like that. Hey, here's a blue barrel. I'm sure it's not the one we need. And that's the end of that story. Ooh, look at- Oh my god! I actually screamed really loud there. I hope my neighbors don't mind. That really scared me. Oh my god, these mole rats. Well, they did a great job of making this game far, far scarier than the previous ones. The jump scares. I don't need those. I don't need jump scares in my life. Whoa, there's a lot of stuff in here. We got a grenade and a mine and a comfort grit hair trigger 10mm pistol. That sounds great. Let's take a look at that. That sounds a little bit better than what I have, because I just have the comfort grip. Got it! Hair trigger. Bam, bam, bam! Oh, yeah, this is going to be fun. It's going to be my new... Actually, wait. Yo, no? What happened? There it is. Okay, got it. This might be my new favorite weapon for a little bit. Okay. Man. This is a fun game, I gotta say. This is a lot of fun. I hope you guys are having fun. I'm sure having fun. I know I say that a lot, but, you know, it's, you gotta have fun, right? It's a game. You gotta have some fun, and you're doing something like this, you put this up on the internet. I don't want to just run around and shoot things and just, you know, feel like it might be kind of boring. You want to have some fun. So I hope you guys are having fun. That's really important to me. Otherwise, I don't know. Only one person's having fun, I guess. That's me. Okay, dog. Come on. Let's go. Let's move on with the story. Hopefully. Maybe not. Maybe we'll go into this town real quick. Maybe this is where we're supposed to go. Lexington. Okay. Before we do this, well, let's save. strictly because I don't want to, like, get a crash again. Where are we in? Oh, okay. Okay. Yeah, this is where we gotta go. Alright, it's like right there. That's gotta be it, right? That's where we're going. Okay. Maybe there's some friendly people in here that we could talk to. Look at this cool... Look at this... What? Was that you, dog? Oh, if a ghoul comes around one of these corners, I'm gonna just flip my shit. Look at these cool cars! These are really cool looking cars, gotta say. Really neat. Man. What? I hear someone. I mean this sincerely. I would love to have, like, this car. This would be cool. This looks really cool. I would drive around in it. I mean, I like, you know... Like, the car I'm trying to get right now is, a GTR Skyline, of course, you know. Okay, cut the shit. R32. The legend. But a car like that? Raiders come. That's your name. Where are you? Oh, it's a turret! Oh my god! Holy crap! Oh! Jeez! Whoa! Okay. Are there people in here? How do we handle this situation? I hope dog's okay. I hear people. I can't find them, though. Sounds like dog is getting fucked up, which is not good. Dog, please be safe. Oh, how'd dog get up here so fast? Oh, yeah. That was satisfying. Come on. Oh, I'm gonna need to get a stim pack in a sec. Where's the other one? Oh, yeah. My health is low. All right. Let's, oops, wrong one. Oh, there's a guy behind me, come on. No! Oh, whoa! Oh, man. Okay. That was a bad, that didn't go well. Let's prepare ourselves for turrets. Let's equip this. Okay. Oh, man. Am I moving slower while I carry this? Yeah, I am. Okay. Where are you? Come here. Eat this. Oh, come on. It's doing nothing. Come on, Raider scum. yeah. Oh, where'd you go? Don't run. Oh, dog. Be careful. Oh, dog. Jeez. All right, dog. You have to handle that if you want to. Oh, no. Dog, please don't die. Dog, come on. Okay. I'm coming, dog. Don't worry. I'm coming. Here we go. Yeah. Oh, dog. Did you see that? Did you like it? I sure did. Did you enjoy that? I'm going to take all this guy's shit. I'm not even going to read it. I'm going to take it all. And I'm overcumbered. Fuck. Let's get this turret. Where is it? I hear it. Dog, be careful. Watch out. Watch out. Got him. Okay. Okay, let's, why is everything so heavy? Apparel. I'm equipping this. I feel like, I mean, I'm not going to use any of this, right? So, I could sell it, but I can't be bothered, I guess, so. Yeah, let's drop it. Drop it. I have that equipped. I'm not going to wear that. Is that worth, it's worth, fuck it, just drop it. that's worth a little bit. Okay. What, These weigh a lot. Let's just get rid of them. Long johns. Okay, let's get rid of that. Leather chest piece. That's worth a good amount. Let's keep that in an army helmet. Oh. Let's equip that. Thank you. Okay. Ding, ding. hey, dog. You can play with that if you want. Some new dog toys for you. Okay. So we got these guys. Let's move on. Let's see what else we got. Oops. Let's get this equipped. Okay. Oh. That does not look good. This guy had a very, is this a trap? Did he cheat when they were playing basketball? Did he cheat and they just got upset and, oh god. Dog, be careful. This is weird. I mean, for whatever reason, I would be more comfortable with this if the basketball wasn't here. It's just kind of ominous, you know? Let's take your stuff. Sorry about whatever happened to you. A glass bowl, hide outfit, shirt and jeans. Oops. I'm so used to the other games where you have to push... you have to push B to get out of the, like, transfer menu. So I'm sorry, like, almost every time I pick stuff up, I end up in this. Sorry about that. It's probably going to keep happening. Let's get this ball. Okay. And let's take a stim pack. Perfect. Great. Is it? Where are you? Where are you? Oh my god, that sounds scary. Dog, be careful. Let's find... Where is this happening? Where is it? Just... Oh my god. Oh! Just, dog scared me. Fuck. Damn it, dog, don't do that! Man, the way they run at you! Oh my god. I leveled up. Let me make sure it's safe and then I'll handle that. Fuck. Round, pipe pistol, knuckles, chest piece, and a harness. Okay. I'm gonna keep doing that. Sorry. I guess I'm gonna have to start taking the time to read these things so I don't just pick up heavy things and get overcumbered every 20 seconds. Here we go. Rounds. Oh yeah. I might want to use these later. Stimpak. Short pipe rifle. I don't think I need it. Yeah. Oh, damn it. Oh, jeez. Okay. Pipe auto pistol. That's pretty cool. I'm going to take that. And I don't need any of those. All right. Just walk away. Don't push B. Just walk away from him. Oh, man. Oh. Is this... This has got to be where we need to be, right? For the mission that the lady wanted us to do. See, look at that. See, I knew this was going to happen. She's like, hey, I just want you to kind of just help us out a little bit. There's a couple raiders kind of over there. And they're just kind of bothering us a little bit. Can you fucking... Oh, fuck, I'm out of here. Can you take care of that for us? And, also, can you do it alone? Sorry, dog. I shot you. Oh, no. Fuck. Can you do it alone? And, we're not gonna help you. And, also, there's gonna be turrets and ghouls and all kinds of shit. I'm just not even gonna warn you about any of that. What? Take that bottle. Oh, no, dog. What? Where is he? Oh my god! What the? I got an achievement! Touchdown! What the fuck was that? Oh Boom! Oh, no, I'm back here. Oh, do I have to kill all that shit again? I hope not. All right. Is this the guy? It looks like he kind of has a big gun. Oh, no, it's not. Oh, I missed. Oh, god damn it, I do have to kill all these guys again. He's got the turrets and everything. Oh, my god. Fuck. Get him, dog. Handle that situation. Can I... Oh, dog. Don't die. Please be careful. Meow. Got him. Oh, jeez. Help! Help, dog!
Here.
There we go. Okay. Get this turret. Boom! Shit. Fuck. Get the fuse. Get the tube. Okay. Alright. I'm gonna end it here. I'm gonna go back to that little area over there. We saw, like, a terminal and a door. It looks kind of important. It'll probably freeze us up. But I'm gonna go... Ugh, dog. You stuck, buddy? Or you just... It looks like you're kind of on, like, an escalator, and you're going the wrong direction on the escalator. You're just kind of hanging out in one spot. Oh, my God. What a great game. Okay, I'm gonna end it here. If you had a good time, let me know. Leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe for more, share it with your friends. And yeah, I'll see you next time. Bye!